Nobel Prizes in Physics were handed out in Sweden today. English mathematical physicist Roger Penrose won half of the coveted prize. He discovered a link between black hole formation and the general theory of relativity. The other half of the prize went to a pair of astronomers. German Reinhard Genzel and American Andrea Ghez discovered a supermassive compact object at the center of our galaxy.